Hello, dear students. My name is Anastasia and welcome to the StudyLand YouTube channel. Today we're cooperating with the Lazarsk University, which has been our top partner for many years now. And here's my friend Justyna Murawska, the manager of international admission here at Lazarsk University.
Hi guys.
So hello again, Justyna. Thank you so much for taking your time to answer all these questions. And we hope that your answers would be useful for students who decide to come here and start their studies at this beautiful university.
I hope so too, that these answers are going to be helpful. Together with Anastasia, we will try to make it easier for you to make a proper choice about your university.
That's true. And first of all, could you please tell us how Lazarsk is different from other universities, especially in Warsaw?
When it comes to Lazarsk University, there are a few things that definitely are making us very unique. I would say that, for example, high ratio of internationalization in our university. Simply, once you will come to Lazarsk, you will feel like in the international university, not like in Polish mm-hmm. institution. That's the first thing. Second thing that definitely is making us very unique is simply the care we give toward the students. We really care for our international students and we want them to feel really good in Poland. We have five different departments in our university just responsible for making our students feel good. Accommodation that will help you with accommodation, lawyer that will help you with legal things, our student help desk if you feel lonely or maybe you want to ask about anything, right? Or you need any kind of a guidance, and many others. So we really care and we are really here for you.
Yeah, and I really do think that this is very precious because not all universities offer these services just to help their students, right? And I have heard that you guys are accepting students literally from all over the world at your university. How would you comment that?
I would not say from all the world, but we are doing our best. Last year we accepted 55 different nationalities and every year the number of nationalities definitely is growing substantially. This is very important for us to give you this international experience in our university. So once you come, you will be able to see yourself. It is so precious to make this international friendship at this point of time. You never know, maybe in the future you're going to open business together.
Yeah, I think this is very true what you're saying because it's really important to make these connections during your studies because like you can make friends for life, you can meet business partners and who knows how it's going to turn out in the future, right? And if you guys go to the Lazarsk University website, you would see that the university offers a lot of different study programs. And Justyna, could you please tell us what are your newest study programs and which ones are the most interesting in your opinion?
Okay, so definitely our baby programs, the one that we opened quite recently, are aviation related courses. We have specialized professors that were able to give the classes in these courses. We as well made a market check that aviation industry is definitely the one that is going to grow and develop a lot in the future. So it means lots of career opportunities and very interesting lives for our students. So we are offering two new aviation related degrees. First degree is a bachelor program. This is aviation law and professional pilot license. This is a program for those of you who want to become a pilot at the end of the course, plus having a degree in aviation law. And the second program is for those of you who already have a bachelor because it's a master program and this is a program airline management. And this is for those of you that you don't want to become pilots, but you want to work in the aviation industry here on the ground, of course, in different fields of it.
Yeah, and I think if any of you guys are dreaming about becoming a pilot or just work in the aviation industry, you should definitely choose Lazarsk University because honestly, I haven't heard that any other university offers anything like that.
Yes, literally, we are the unique university. We are the only university in Poland having these kind of programs.
So yeah, this is true what I've heard then. And the next topic I would like to go to is the lockdown, the coronavirus, because like we get a lot of questions mm-hmm. from our students, like the next year isn't going to be online or offline because the next semester starts on the 1st of October in Poland. Mm-hmm. And a lot of students are just wondering, are they going to be able to go to university, or is it going to be online?
Right. So thanks God, pandemics in Europe is under control, I would call it, and in Poland as well. Recently, our government, because of all the safety measurements that we were taking during the last long year, they started opening all the industry slowly, slowly. So restaurants are open, swimming pools are open, gyms are open. We are able to walk without a mask on the street. So slowly, slowly, here pandemics is over, and according to the knowledge, early knowledge that we have at this point, we will be able to accept our students on campus this October. And really, believe me, we can't just wait to see you on the campus. Of course, have it in mind that if by any chance situation in the world would change and the pandemic number will get back again, then due to safety, and safety is the most important, your health is most important for us. So we would have to lead the online education. But absolutely, now we are getting ready to welcome you in October on campus. Anastasia knows that we are just doing the full renovation of the campus.
That's
to
true.
Welcome you in just a beautiful, fresh environment once you come.
Yes, yeah, so fingers crossed that our students can enjoy the campus starting this fall. And I know that one of the reasons why we're going back to normal is the high vaccination rates in Poland.
Right, yeah. So our government, to all citizens of Poland, but as well to all international community that is staying in Poland, is giving a possibility to take free of charge vaccination. And we have a choice of variety vaccination. You are not pushed to take one. We have many kinds available here on the market, which were recognized by the European Union. And all of the international students, all of the international businessmen, and all of our citizens are eligible to take this vaccination free of charge. Currently, there is around 30% of society already vaccinated. We are vaccinated, by the way, and soon we hope that there will be more and more people taking the vaccine, simply reassuring that the situation is going to get back to normal until the autumn, once you will be here.
Yeah, that's so true. And this is just really important that if you're a student in Poland, you can just go and take a vaccination for free in good conditions. So yeah, you should definitely use this opportunity if you can. And the last question for today is pretty general, but still very much often asked by our students, is the career opportunities. Because I know that Lazarski, well, not only I know, but the whole country knows that Lazarski is one of the top universities in Poland. And how would you comment the career opportunities after getting a degree at this university?
So definitely, theory is important once you come to the studies, but practice is equally important, and we completely understand it here. We are doing our best that the studies you are going to take in Lazarsk University, they are going to be as practical as possible. For example, our students during the studies, as a part of the program, they have to take part in the internships with one of our partner companies. It's a must for you to gain experience and to build up your resume. Of course, during the pandemics, I'm not going to lie, during the pandemics, the career opportunities and the economic situation around the world, guys, not only in Poland, but around the world, got a little bit lower. But still, we have lots of students that even now, they are getting work opportunities. And the situation, once we are talking about the time you come, I hope is going to slowly, slowly get back to normal. In Poland, it was not difficult to find an employment as a foreigner. If you speak good English, if you have lots of professional skills, maybe you speak another language, okay, and you are able to prove your qualities during the job interview, then it's not so difficult to find the work opportunities for you guys. And you have a legal opportunity to do this as well. And our career department is going to definitely help you in this.
And let me just tell you guys that based on my personal experience, Poland really does have very low unemployment rate. And if you have a degree from such university as Lazarski and you're just ready to work, ready to develop and work on your skills, then definitely it's not difficult to find a job. The most important is your desire to work and obviously a degree.
Yes.
Obviously a degree. And Well, let's just hope that this year is going to be different for us. Let's just hope it's going to be easier for both working at university and studying here as well. And yeah, thank you so much for answering our questions, Justyna. And we just hope that your answers would be really useful for our potential students. And if you guys have any more questions, please write them in a comment section down below. You can visit our Instagram, you can visit our website. And yeah, thank you so much, Justyna.
Thanks a lot. It was lovely to be here with you for this short time. Just in case, if you need more information, ask Anastasia to send you the brochures with more information about our programs. And Anastasia and the team of StudyLand will be happy to answer to all your questions. And we all just can't wait to see you here in October.
That's
Take care.
True.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, guys.